Girl, you ready for our girls trip?
Ready!
Yes!
Let me go see these kids. Tell them.
Be on their best behavior.
Hey mom, what are y'all doing? Why y'all got your best? We're gonna go out of town. We're going on a girls trip.
Girls trip, and you gotta make sure you stay in charge. You know you're the oldest. So hold the house down while we gone. No boys inside the house. Don't open up the door.
Are y'all listening? Y'all hear me?
I need y'all to hold the house down, okay? You the oldest, Jazzy. Make sure no boys come in. Make sure y'all not opening the door for nobody. No strangers. Stranger danger.
Nobody. Did you hear your mama, Coda? I didn't hear you say yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, we will.
Yes, girl, we got so much fun
girl,
in Puerto Rico.
I can't wait to get
there. I'm ready.
It's a much needed vacation.
For real, girl.
Girl, we need a break.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Good. And you, girl, come lock this door.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Y'all have fun.
We will.
Yes. Oh, I cannot wait. I need this. Ooh, turning up, baby.
Yes.
Yes. These kids do right, girl, cause
girl, me too.
I'm trying to enjoy myself.
Me
in Puerto
too.
Rico.
I wanna have a good time. I don't want no problems, girl.
For real. We gotta
like, need this vacation.
Up.
We gotta
real,
turn
girl.
Up. Girl, I'm so
have
excited.
Some fun. Me too.
Girl.
Yes, they're gone.
I don't know what y'all getting all happy and excited for because I'm in charge and y'all not doing nothing.
What you talking about? We just happy they gone because we got the house to ourselves.
Exactly.
Like we ain't gonna invite no boys.
Who said something about inviting boys to coach?
Nobody. Nothing.
Okay, that's what I thought. They already finna drive me crazy.
Bro, I'm going to move. She a grouch.
Mm-hmm, and you know she be snitching.
Come on, girl. Mm-hmm. She can't have a party for nothing. She only the party group. Man, this is boring. I want to do something.
Exactly.
I got an idea.
What?
I know this boy named KD. He probably got an older brother or something. Let's see, I like him.
That's gonna be real fun. Yeah, let's do it.
Jazzy?
She's gonna have to go to sleep. We're gonna have to find something to do with her.
I'm out of the bottom, okay?
What are you trying? I can look and crush you up.
What are you trying?
Shut up, huh? I'm gonna crush you up for a while. Look at you already. Look at you already. You trash.
You trash.
I really caught you.
Wait. It's my little baby calling you. Look.
Huh? Oh,
it's my little girl.
You got a girl?
Yeah. What's good? What you doing?
Nothing but how about my parents that left out of
town? Oh, really? Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna send you the address.
I bet.
Don't you got a big brother?
Yes.
Bring him too.
Girl, where they at?
I don't know.
Man, it's hot out here.
For real, right?
Them girls are gonna be lucky we wanna see them.
For real. Hey, ain't this the address right here?
Yeah, this shit right here.
They just took back and said they at the back door.
They is?
Downstairs in the basement.
Good they went down there because they could not knock on that door. Jazzy is a snitch. I'm scared to see them.
I don't know because it's like we never like really like talk like that. We just see them at school.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, we gotta do this.
Yeah, but we gotta be real quiet.
Okay, I'm good. Do I look good?
Yep. Girl, yes, you were good. Hey, man, I don't think we should just go through the front door like that.
Oh, because there's a ring camera.
Yeah, you think we should go sneak through the back?
Yeah.
What is all that noise out there? I'm not going for that.
Who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
You can't explain.
I swear.
It was all